you sure it's a good idea to follow Killer Croc into a sewer?
We've got to find out what he's up to. Let's go.
Time to clean this place up a little.
Surprised.
Huh?
suit should protect against that toxic slime, Robin.
Fine, but you're paying for my dry cleaning. Hey, this place is still damaged from the last time we fought the Joker.
There was a lot of senseless destruction that day.
Additional help?
A little more destruction won't hurt.
Let's just get going. Robin, those hatches look a little slippery. Hup.
I'm TV's Adam West. Don't suppose you'd lend me a hand?
Hello?
I'm TV's Adam West. Don't suppose you'd lend me a hand? I'm TV's Adam West. Don't suppose you could lend me a hand?
I'm wondering if maybe we should start going after the criminals who live in the good neighborhoods.
Robin, look, I know you're scared, but we have a job to do.
Hey, who said anything about being scared?
Huh?
That doesn't freak you out?
Bats and rats aren't so different.
You're not actually a bat.
You'll come to learn emotions are a weakness. Crime fighters can't afford to give in to them.
Look, just because I get scared doesn't mean I can't fight crime.
Looking for me.
Is it just me, or does Killer Croc seem a little bigger than before?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks! Yeah, that old cliche makes me feel so much better.
Loser and bird brain again? You won't catch me!
We'll see about that, Killer Croc. It's time to face justice.
Yeah! What do you say?
Ha! Good thing I have friends in low places. Get him!
Robin, we need something to take him out. Let's look around.
Something to catch a giant crocodile? Aw, crikey.
Come here, low down.
Oh!
That should do it. We need to hit him when he's vulnerable. Proud of yourself, which is also an emotion.
I learned so much in this job.
I got the sewer maps.
Bad layman slobbin, we're here, and I didn't get to say hello.
I thought we were on a tight schedule, Joker.
Hey, I got us all out of Arkham Asylum. Can you blame a guy for wanting to enjoy the moment? Stop and smell the roses?
Something down here stinks.
Me not stink.
I think she was talking about the sewer, Grundy.